Interesting. Let's go up to 2.
Yeah, that's
okay.
Okay.
Interesting.
What I will do though is turn this off service.
Oh. The person downstairs said it was fine to ride the elevator. I asked.
Oh yeah, but once. Not up and down.
Okay. I won't ride it anymore.
Okay. You like elevators?
Yeah. Okay. What did the switch you flipped do? I was curious.
Oh, that was a service that would stay up here. You write it down, it would stay down.
I was curious because it made a chime. I don't want to hold it open because it'll go into nudge mode and it will make a lot of noise. That's the service cabinet. We'll get a fixture view. I only wrote it twice because I was curious about that. Quilting Bee. At least I think that's what it's called. Sunnyvale, California. Looks like it has a thick door jamb, but I don't think it's a 321A. Really basic elevator. Access. That's the clutch.
We'll close on you automatically after a certain period.
Yeah. Probably after about 20 seconds, I think. I'll let it close up. I think it makes a noise when it does that. It's called nudge mode.
Yeah,
I guess it's to discourage people from holding open the door. Operator, that's the interlock.
outdoor equipment. Now we'll let it close. There's the gate switch. Anyway, that's it.